offer for you to get into the storage business, wonderful business. I made you an offer, X amount of dollars. If the money is an issue, we can talk about financing at zero interest. If you get back to me today before 2:30 at 619-206-5960, I've also added a link for a little gift I wanted to give you today. Best to you. Something
Got it.
positive. Okay. What happens when you sound like a beggar on the phone? You know, when you leave messages or you send follow-up and you sound desperate, what do you think goes through their mind?
Yeah, they run. That you're it's like attraction marketing versus are you attracting people or are you leaning into them or are they like running away type of thing?
What do you want them to think? You send that you have a good conversation, it ends nicely, but you haven't closed the sale yet, or they're thinking about it, God forbid. Okay, you're not allowed to think about it. I'd rather they fire me right away on it. But what's the best thing? What would you want them to say about you? You send them a little message, you send them a little gift, you reiterate your offer in a video or a letter of intent or a full contract. What do you want them to say about you? What do you want to plant in their head?
Yeah, I mean, this is extremely valuable. I got to work with them.
Yeah. The biggest, it's funny. Can we put idea, persuasion is about putting an idea in someone's head that sticks. Anybody ever have a song in their head and you couldn't get it out of your head and you're just singing it, whistling it, and you just leave me alone, go away song. You ever have that? Can we do that to people? My wife and I, our big discussion every day, because I only eat one meal a day, okay? And what do we want for dinner tonight? And she said, you know, I was thinking of tacos. What do you think's in my mind while I'm swimming, running, talking to you? What do you think's in my mind rolling around all day long? That, you know,
Tacos.
that taco and that crunch and bite into it. Can we put business ideas in people's head that stay all day long? And then I've had people call me up. Okay, this is gut 6.0. I've had people call me up, Claude, stop it. You're bit in my head all day long and everything. I said, oh, it works. And that is, how do we differentiate ourselves in a competitive marketplace? I always ask that question. So follow-up's important. Yes, to your question, reiterate your offer or sweeten the offer. Don't change your price because then you diminish the respect thing. But maybe sweeten the offer, add something to it. Hey, you know what? If you call me back today, I'm going to add an extra 6 months to our contract. Something like that.
Okay.
Did I answer your question? I'm not sure.
You did. Yeah, you did.
You know me, I go on and on sometimes. Anybody who had a success? Did you have a success? Who had a success this week? Did anyone make money? Oh no, Chris Logan's in the building.